there?
Yeah, German internet.
Yeah, fantastic.
Hello guys, how are you doing?
Hallo. Oh. Guten Tag.
Hallo Kevin.
Oh, please, good map, please.
Hallo Justin.
Oh, somebody called Ice Map on my server. Hell no.
No good. Ice enemy?
Actually, ice would not be bad. Oh, that definitely is ice. Alright, let's demount the wheel. Fantastic.
Well, I've seen that map on Turbo Stream.
Map. Good mapper. Good ice map. I'm hype.
Yeah, it's full ice though. So wheel can definitely go away. Alright, let's see.
Man, I just played ice for 7 hours yesterday.
Did you finish the icy campaign?
Yeah, oh, but only golds, of course.
I okay. Yeah, good luck on 25. Spent like 2 hours on that shit.
I'm not going for it, but...
Oh. Oh, interesting.
Wow.
Yeah. Holy fuck.
So I stood out in that high slide like 3 times.
I actually didn't, and I'm very surprised. Oh, there's a checkpoint. Oh no, why is there bobsleigh? Oh no.
Yeah, man.
Like the day.
Yeah, but I unmounted my wheel already.
And I enjoy FIFA, bro.
Yeah, oh, what is the dirt?
But isn't this map really short?
Yeah.
It feels like it at least.
Yeah. Oof, the finish, you can save so much time on the finish. Oi, oi, oi. Oh, interesting. Oh.
Best time right now, 50. Let's see what will end up being.
46 or something at least.
Cat just steered in the wrong direction. Kinda scared.
Boah, that downhill slide story is so scary.
Yeah, but I don't slide out.
Yeah, me neither, but I'm scared that eventually I just will.
Oh, what? Where am I first? Ice goat?
You have the training now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, 46 is probably not too hard, to be fair.
I'm just trying to fall, I'm not falling this person.
It's so hard.
Do you instantly wanna like land in a side jump at the start? In an ice slide, I mean?
I guess it's faster, but don't ask me.
I said possible? You need to jump so far for that. It's a bit weird.
I haven't tried it, but I would think that setting it up costs more time.
Same crash while joining?
Ah,
no?
Probably.
Ice is hard. But this one feels actually decent with the gears for the most part.
Boah, I'm not getting
a
start.
Storzo is a good mapper. He knows what he does on ice. I played probably like 10 maps from him. And they all work.
Oh, I cannot make the story. Rip. Just failed it 4 times in a row.
Megamoin.
Megamoin.
I hate my lifestyle science. Of course, again, behind such a slow car, tries like 30 over the whole street, was never able to overtake because it was such a long queue. And then I come finally home, and right before I come home, a really strong shower starts. Right? Then I have to go out of my car. If I was just a bit...
Oh,
don't get it.
Dude, I'm not getting that stoid. It feels like the ice slide comes like 2 blocks too early for me. But probably I just suck.
Last did you try yesterday's map also on your account?
Yeah, I played it for like 5 minutes and I think I got a 0.4, which would have been enough for the
map. Man, I got a cool.
Also, my first try was already 48.3, my second try was already 47.6, and after 10 minutes I had a 46 seconds time.
Yeah, okay.
Hey! Look at me, I'm sick on a fucking ice slab.
Oh my god.
You ice slab before the dirt? Yes, right?
Yeah.
But like a very small.
It was the first time I got that.
I'm not getting the start, I'm so confused. I'm getting it like really slow only.
Look, but that's so much better than every fucking icy summer map.
That was a surprise.
I think that one white U-turn is actually the hardest turn on this map.
Yeah, I agree. Yeah, that one is really hard.
Yeah. You want that really tired as well. An ice slide before you see the turn.
That's tough.
Man, how to do 46 low?
Easy.
Is the GPS good?
I expect so.
But did anyone watch it?
Nope. No.
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 Then I will also not watch it.
Nice.
Zwang.
Oh,
you can't waste too much time. Yeah. Someone would have said, really good GPS, it shows you all the perfect lines, then yeah. Would have invested the time.
But I think the lines are quite obvious here.
Minus half a second.
What do you have?
Wait, Shadow, why are you talking about Shadow? Like action keys? So the mobs are here?
Because you can use them though?
Bleh. Why do I suck so much at the start?
That needed there, to be honest.
Ach, oh, Küken, that's unlucky. But you can be sure tomorrow it's not ice then.
Fuck. I had minus 3 temp and I hit the last checkpoint. Obviously there's so much potential in the last turn.
What do you mean, Busy? Yeah, the last turn is really important. Can have such a direct line to the finish. How inside do you go at the very long ice slide to the left? Like super inside?
The start?
Nah, the downhill. Like the second one basically.
Oh yeah, I go very inside, yeah.
Yeah, both.
Pretty
times.
Tight for a better setup to the right.
Okay.
Aldo doesn't know about the trigger buff slides? I don't know.
I'm not safe, I think. I have 47.4.
Here's internet problems.
What position are you with that?
33.
Yeah.
I did now a 48.0 and I'm 58.
Like, I'm pretty sure that with my time with a 47.1, I'm right on the cusp.
Nah.
I'm not getting the uphill left slide. I started too early and then I get like insanely slow. Uphill right before the bobsled.
Yeah, I feel like it's the most crucial part.
Yeah,
Oh, fuck the lantern.
No. Map looks nice, or maybe hunted. Hey, let's go.
Damn, 60.
Fuck it, I need an
improvement. That should be enough. 46.4. I fucked up one turn though, completely. That crucial white.
Okay, 46.2, I'm safe. Pock. That was a good run. So yeah, a super insight at the downhill is like a lot faster.
Yeah, I wanted to say the same thing, but it's just wrong.
Did you gain the second there? Yeah.
A second is a bit much.
Yeah, I had it like very outside before, so... Like, you go more inside, but you still have the same exit speed for some reason.
Fuck. I'm too slow.
Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm safe, but I put your host on.
Fine.
0.1.
Nah, could be.
The thing is, I can improve a lot, I just can't, like, nail it.
Yeah, the ice slide before the bobsleigh is really weird in general. I don't know.
No,
okay.
I like them.
Yup,
47.1 now.
Scarzo, you finally have your damn trick of the day.
Map works really nicely though.
I really hope that my time was enough.
What do you have?
47.1.
What?
70.
Oh, you're behind me. I'm happy.
I think 46.1 would be safe.
I have a 47.3, that is probably not enough.
Ah, that could be close, Norris.
Yeah, but I missed 5 minutes. If I still would have had 8 minutes from now on, I would be optimistic to improve. But I always have this immense time pressure instantly.
Ah, it's really so close to me.
I actually struggled to land decent in the first downhill, in the first quarter pipe there.
Same.
Actually,
okay, that should be enough.
I actually just used
to... Oh, 46.03, Pock. Oh, before Elcon, let's go. In front of Elcon, I mean.
Well, I had minus 1.2 seconds on my 47.1 and I lost it all.
What a start.
Like right now I can quite easily get first actually.
Why can you play ice by the way? It's not fair.
I practiced it a lot though. I played like so many ice maps in my free time like a few months ago.
Oh yes. Yeah, that's it easily. Oh, 46.3.
Machine.
Finally got the good end, like almost getting the second.
Yeah, the ending and the turn before the bobsleigh are like so important. It's crazy.
Yeah, of course,
I think you can do a lot of lines before the bobsleigh, actually, like the ending is way more important. Or maybe just harder for me.
Can't get a good first ice slide now. Can't get good landing and then good ice slide.
Yeah, it feels like the ice slide comes too late, if you ask me. Like, you always need to wait a bit on the quarter pipe until you steer like full left, and that's kinda... I mean, it's fine, it's like Mecha no Fomibo, but... not perfect.
Hello, Lepchi.
But in general, this map works like so nicely.
Uh, scheiße.
I need to complain, man.
One more try. 65th and I start my last try, no. Oh, I have to nail it.
Yeah, where am
oh,
I
the ship's ending is so good.
Speed out of like the slide before the boss is probably the most important part on the map.
No.
It translates to, I don't know, good
Yeah, both is important. I'm fine with that. What? I just got sniped by two people in the same millisecond. Yeah.
I'm just happy. Eh?
What was that?
Bro. Yeah,
unbelievable. Oh no, Kuba's on my server, 65th.
What time did he have?
I can't see it right now. The trophies are in the way.
Yeah, but you see it after.
47.27.
Yeah, well, I'm 69th and I have a 35, so there's actually a gap.
Like, the star jump is still.
Who won that karting yesterday? It's a bit unfair because I drove with a faster kart.
Eating?
No, yeah, I had minus 4!
I'm going to my parents.
Yeah, I think Marius had like 1.5 seconds faster time, but like few PS more. So you can't. And you didn't put the weights in, of course. Marius was supposed to add up to 85, and there was some weights missing.
Who knows, maybe I'm already weighting myself 80 kilograms.
Who knows?
I wasn't on.
Where am
I
going?
Leaking myself.
I was. I was very close to the. To getting the racing license for those cars as well. I was just missing 0.2 of a second. But that would have been very hard in the car that I have. Then I did another one and I had a card where it was literally impossible. I was. Like, it was like 8 tenths slower or something.
I'm no polar. I have no idea how consistent I am on ice and a bit meh.
Ice gets annoying when you try to save this because you can't. Wrong line and you're dead.
Yeah, that's the problem.
The annoying thing is, I mean, I had only one good try, only this 1.3 in the finish. But I didn't get an ice slide into the finish early enough there. If I got that instantly, it would have been enough already with that run.
Feels bad.
And for me, like the last left slide before you go over the dirt is the most important one to get that one good. Otherwise, you lose.
Yeah, but that one is not too hard to get.
It's also the only slide I tend to slide out or lose the key.
I'm like always too far inside there. I always want to go against the checkpoint.
Yeah, after I leave the bobsleigh, I steer like kinda right actually.
What is D-pad? It's the cross on the pad.
This right hander is so weird before the bobsleighs. It feels like there is no good line for that.
It's inside and good, get with exit.
But like the ending feels really nice if you get
it. If you get it, like, yeah, it's so nice.
Like the instantly ice slide perfectly in the finish, this is so nice.
If you don't get it, it's not that nice. You also wanna land like very far right, but if you touch the wall, it's ass.
If it's going fast.
I think I have somewhat of a chance here.
I'm sorry,
I still find that the start is the hardest part.
It would be the line here, I think.
I just such a fun that don't get the end at all. What is this gonna be? Almost PB still, and I didn't get... I lost like the second in the end. Could have been like a 45 mid to low.
Yeah, I'm losing like a 0.3 in the story, that's not that poor.
We should have been, so...
I'm so scared of that turn before the bobsleigh, I keep fucking up.
Hey, what are you doing at the start? Like, no matter what I do, I always lose 0.3. Ah, Monka is...
Do you release before the dirt?
No.
No.
Why is there a warm-up now?
Huh? I'm confused. Oh no, server dead again?
No, it was 2 days already the same on my server.
I don't have a warm-up.
Oh my god, now it slid out twice. It is start and at the downer. Ah, oh, 3 times. Oh my god, if you're at the wrong gear, you're so slow. And you, oh my god.
Oh. That's new elimination round.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's see if this... I'm not sure, does this replace the no KO round?
I think
I
so.
I have the no KO round.
So it does. Oh, if you don't get the snap on the dirt, it's like really slow.
Yeah, I don't get it anymore. I didn't get it in the last 5 attempts or something.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
Why I was asking if you release. But
maybe you have too less of an angle?
Or too small
of an angle, I mean?
I think I come too far right, maybe.
Yeah, maybe as well.
Oh, now we have no elimination. Don't you see it? Not on ice.
Yeah, white. Huh?
On ice, you want. Like on flat ice, you want. Digital inputs.
Dude, I slid out at the start again.
Same.
Fuck the start. The start is the hardest part. Good luck at the downer with that. If you're in the wrong gear, you slide out so much here.
Oh, I didn't slide out in the
down? I slid out twice.
Oh my god, I got the wrong gear and then out of the down slide and I didn't make it up the hill. I didn't make it up. Just before the gear.
The warm-up?
Thank you, Scarlet.
Not in the warm-up. Those are two separate things now.
Wait, now I also didn't get the snap. Ah,
oh,
the cake up warm-up. Okay,
now.
I'm probably not gonna... I'm too inconsistent here, fuck.
I think I know how to fix it.
Feels very nice to finish right. In the very far left one. The very far left finish.
Actually, my PB where I did 46 flat, I finished in the second furthest away.
Division 2, yeah, first place, twice 46.4.
Followed?
Not bad.
Would have been safe with
yeah,
that.
But second place is the second behind, so. Ah.
So everything is normal.
Yeah.
Dude, hello? Game sound?
I had it, like, for so long, no sound.
Same. Okay, I'm doing something wrong at the start. I don't know what, but I'm always 0.3 behind.
Nah, it's good. If you have speed afterwards, it's fine.
Yeah, it's still 0.3.
I also had the same, and then I was always catching up to the next checkpoint.
Ah, clipped that.
Oh my god, that's
it's hard
so
to
bad.
Be a regular at this map, I would say.
Like ice in general.
Oh, I got the snap, fuck. If you get the snap, you land like perfectly. Oh, I'm finishing so far back.
Like, was ice ever easy to drive through?
Like, everything gained me like 20 places.
Like, I think this is one of the easiest maps for ice, actually.
Nah.
But it's only 7 seconds out. Awesome.
Like, the gears are really good, and that's what makes ice maps easy.
Yeah, true, the gears are good. Like, if you have the correct gears, you never slide out.
If you have bad gears on ice, it's just not fun.
But if you, for example, fail the first ice slide because you slightly touch or get a penalty at the landing, you have like the wrong gears for the whole map. And that's not fun anymore. But it's your own fault, of course. Yeah, yeah.
Sven is out.
Evil
the end it's just only different. Even though I know on ice maps I could also go far and into fun. It always depends.
Oh my god, what was that? Where's my angle?
Dude,
his end get the snap.
That's so slow.
How much am I gonna drop? Okay.
I gained, although it was garbage. Interesting.
Thank you for following.
I lost 1.5 seconds, but I actually only lost 10 positions.
Okay, I won.
I won, what?
Yeah, to be. Yeah, that's fast, okay. But doing like 46 mid if you get everything right is like super easy.
Yes.
Like but it's not. It is, but it's not. It's not easy getting everything right.
It's easy to get even 46 low with just if you just get the end.
Yeah.
That's
no.
The good ending saves you so much. Yeah. The, only people that never got a good end say no.
I had a good end.
What a good end once.
Okay.
I'm like 1 second behind already, yikes.
That's not good. What is my line? Where am I going?
Bruh. Oh, if you're tied in that upgrade, that's so awkward.
Yeah, if you're too far out, it's also very awkward, trust me.
Yeah, but that's way better than too far inside. You just crash into the edge.
Yeah, that's true. Oh my god, the godlike ending.
No,
well,
I
am I gonna snipe first? Yeah, oh no! Elcon! Oh my god, I gained 0.3 in the ending because I got so nicely.
But like I'm doing a 47 Elcon, higher man. Than 20s.
I thought I got it really good, but then I still lost 6/10 to you, so. Great.
To me?
I will go out here. It was the worst possible part to get an, to get that slide out.
Oh and nice, I got a follow.
At last.
Yeah. Like the star jump is the scariest part of the map.
Yeah, I agree.
What
do you want to land in an ice side or not?
No.
No.
I jump like very like far actually, and then go with insta left. That works just fine.
Actually, because I want to get from so slow.
I have no problem at all with this stuff, but I jump to the right. I steer to the right before jumping.
Oh my god, where? Oh, oh.
Yeah,
oh my god, I was so far inside.
Yeah, to be honest, I'm not sure if I want to spectate the rest. Nah, I just stay here, you can watch that, I will, lean some stuff, I have to do a lot
of
things.
Oh my god, the ending. I gained so much in the end. I gained 0.4 to first.
Yeah, hello!
Hi! I don't know, I mean, I don't know, you probably also overtook.
Nice.
Oh yeah, that's nice. Fast. Dude, why is Loud so good at ice?
I was sliding out in the dirt.
Loud, more like
that's
in.
Not
fun. Funny.
I was so good on ice, I'm literally jealous. I'm just trying to survive.
Arma, you should have played ice campaign with me.
No, I played plenty.
Plenty of what?
Of icy campaign. Oh. But this one is a lot more fun than everything on map I played in the ice.
Yeah.
Because this one is made to be on ice.
Yep.
The opposite would be weird. No, too much of a break tip, fuck. Could have been really nice.
That's kind of bad.
Could still be nice though.
I'm doing questionable lines.
Oh, yo! I had it didn't even have a good ending. Go. Same.
Hi.
Fuck.
Yeah, I
was that so good though.
I only lost 1/10 to you this time.
Yeah, my ending felt bad. Like not as good as the ones I had before. I think like people will do like at least 45 low here, probably 44. I wouldn't be surprised.
Yeah.
Where's Mika actually?
Probably at his journey back from the team.
Oh, ah, yeah, right, he was there.
Wait, it was live?
Yes.
Yes. They were camping.
Ah. Oh, I'm, so I'm dead.
I almost hit the outside of the checkpoint.
Okay, I'm not dead. You're not dead yet either. Oh my god.
Oh my god, the end.
Oh my god, the end.
The ending! Oh,
Evon? Evon?
Wait, Evon? Oh no, he j- wasn't.
F out?
F off? F. And an Eye is also out. Also, Einix almost out. And Xariol as well. Gekega. Ah, but there will be a round where I just completely choke. And then I will be dead. Always like this on Ice. Fuck. The out scene.
No, dog, bro.
One life, you're basically dead.
Yeah, that's the thing. I'm. I don't feel 100% consistent everywhere.
Yep, I'm dead. Yep. Now I slide all everywhere.
Oh, where am I going? I almost missed the bobsleigh entry at the right. Next level line.
It's kind of sad. Like,
oh god,
I get penalty, where am I going? Or like, whatever landing at the start, and then I'm
late. That was so
PB
bad.
Again, let's go.
Oh, Machina. Yo, I got another follow. And I have a guy in my chat. Let's go in my offline chat. McCall, yeah. Pock.
Like, I'm really happy with Lop. 46. Of armor, like, nothing you can do about it.
No.
Maybe you tried
to spam unlucky.
Get a smooth jump.
Mm, I don't know. Yeah, maybe. But.
That's
kind of
that you
don't
get the penalty.
Yeah.
And hello Xadre. I'm streaming without streaming.
It's almost as bad as yesterday. Yesterday was worse how I went out though. Yesterday was sad. Stupid. That looks sick. Fucking follow all camp.
Oh my god.
Oh. Musso sliding out.
Oh my god, I'm also dead. Oh, I had to release in the.
Okay, now I can't see me.
Hope I'm not dead.
Next up first, go push, push, push.
Push, push.
Okay, I have point one. 1 second.
Oh my god.
Okay, I'm safe.
My card is dead out on the dirt.
Machine? Oh my god, how is Massa still in? Oh, never mind.
That was my last one, by the way.
Moso, yo, I got a I got a tier 1 sub by Harmless Lolly. Yeah, thank you if you are in somebody's chat.
I'm like, I'm happy that I got the speed out of
the offline
subs.
I
never get a title if I get a good. Like, that was a good one for me.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, but I will go out now.
No. With that attitude, maybe.
Okay, I'm dead.
But it's always like that when you get there.
True.
Can an ice slide or an ice map just not end in the same way every time where I just slide out of complete nowhere?
Oh my god, that was good.
No fucking reason.
Oh,
it's
Nyko
always the same. I drive the map completely normal and then suddenly it just.
Oh, my
out.
Finger hurts from
time.
You have like two seconds ahead of you.
Ah,
with,
rip.
I don't know, maybe.
Where am I going?
I lost a slide at the end for a second.
What was my ending? My end was so good. No. And Chad Dennis barely in. He was. Yeah, Thomas Ron as well.
Just. So. I hate ice for that. It's completely randomly set out. With the line that I do every single round.
In so which weird. Slide?
Just hit the slide.
First one. First one. Like, sure, that makes ice interesting, but it just feels so completely random every time.
Nah, for me it doesn't make it interesting, it makes it bad.
It's not a good start for competitive.
Yeah. It's actually gaming at the start, but it's not.
Yeah, but.
Oh my god, my ice slide. Okay, come on.
But like, I just need to get to Amy.
And rip. What? Oh my god, yeah, I'm out. Yeah, I hate ice for that. Completely
but
random.
Was my start really that good, Armin?
Yep.
Nice.
You were like
yeah, I couldn't do anything. Yeah, dude, I hate ice for that. No, but honestly, like, heh? Why did
yeah,
I slide out there?
Similar had the exact same.
I just didn't get
just
any grip on the dirt.
Gears from ice, this would be so much better.
Like, yeah. Did you just slide out on the dirt? Because that happened the round before for me.
Yeah, I slid out, like, probably right before the dirt, and then I just slid over the dirt as if it was like ice. I didn't get any grip at all.
Yeah,
I landed.
Yeah,
I should.
Same, but I'm pretty sure I didn't. Wasn't on the dirt for me, or. Like, that actually happened on the dirt and not, like, right before.
Yeah, I have no idea why that happened for me. You got one Dexter? Okay, one is completely okay. Already looking good.
One guy was lagging.
Oh, Nyko, what is he doing? Yeah, you have like 3 seconds.
I have like a lot of seconds.
Yeah, no, I know, I remember what happened.
Like, I got like half his slaughter in the beginning, no, that was so lucky.
I had like too much of an angle for the last ice slide before the dirt, and then when I got onto the dirt, I just completely slid over it and landed in the scenery.
Unlucky.
Oh, Monkey is the guy who would like that.
Monkey.
Like, I had like
oh my god.
Really small slaughter in the beginning.
Nah.
Please stop.
So hard.
Oh
please
no,
stop.
That hurts to watch.
Can
stop
I
that.
On?
No, you can't click away.
You can click on follow all.
Oh, okay. I saw Monkey lagging out.
Yep.
Monkey doing monkey stuff. Alright, let's see. Who do we still have who's like really good on ice? Elkon Dog, for sure. Symptom also, Shadennis, Thomas Jean. We still have some good ice players.
Lars?
Yes?
Are you preparing the thingy?
Where are people going?
Or should I do it?
Oh my god!
We'll just make a server and okay boys.
Ah, Kiso!
Doesn't okay, take long, like 40 minutes.
Yeah.
Looking good, Dexter.
Not sure, I don't think so actually.
Oh, it's gonna be close.
But I'll join.
Have to accept.
Yeah. Should be.
It's so hard to spectate. Oh my god, what? Oh, Dexter!
Holy shit, like, that was like the first round of my life! What is Elkon doing?
Wait, what?
Hey, Elkon.
Bruh, I never
45.3. Solid.
I never looked in the OK Boys club. There are 32 requests for joining. Wow.
Decline.
Also, where's Shorty at?
He smelt the ice and didn't even join at all. Alright, 2 KOs.
But he wants to become good at ice. Or at least learn it.
Okay, one. Oh, wow. Huh? Nobody completely dead yet. Where's Botzel? Okay, Botzel is going. Where did fuck did he go? No, Symptom is dead. Okay, you can like, you can save. We have like 4 seconds. No, Symptom. Somebody needs to die for him. Stay cool! What is he doing? Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me? He did what I did.
How good is Akon's ending? Like, Akon kinda gained everything in the end, though.
I'm gonna spec him next turn.
He had the pull powder and he was more inside than you were.
Yeah, like no
also yes Xadra, I will. What I am. This will come to YouTube today.
I'm just trying to save that one.
Did Doc just die? No, he didn't. Okay, no crash so far. Okay, one guy is dead, two guys dead. No, Doc! What Doc? What do? Yeah, they're completely dead. Failed the uphill. Yeah, you have like 3 seconds.
Oh no.
Salmon! What other people doing? Oh my god, Scrappy! Hey, Scrappy!
What the fuck is this mode?
Huh?
Oh my god, Scrappy.
How did Scrappy...
Scrappy be so...
Yoga, he... Oh my god, how can he be so lucky? How can he be in with last 7 seconds? Alter. You should have seen him, he just did like a 360 on the ice. It looked like he wasn't even attempting to drive. But eh? But like, literally like 5 people failed the ending this time. So this round's gonna be giga close, probably.
And my screen became black again when I was away.
Yoke Sartre, I did hydrate.
Oh, 2 people
that also just smelled. Oh yeah, Symptom and Willux. Oh no, Captain Salmon even more dead.
Yeah, he hit the inside on the turn.
Oh, it's still somewhat close. Symptom could still get it. He has good speed.
Yeah.
Symptom, let's go. Dude, he's... Oh no, he's dead. Oh, is he? No? Actually not.
No,
I'm dead.
But...
Huh? Oh.
What do you mean you're dead?
I
wasn't even close.
Over the dirt for
yeah, but the round is garbage, except for Elkon.
You should look at YouTube neutral.
Holy shit, that was so scary.
Yeah, in the holidays, maybe the LOL. I have to see. When I can, then I will, but I will miss a lot.
Alright.
I'm not sure if I can stream them.
Last 2 KO round. Let's see. Oh yeah, this one's gonna be close, I can smell it. Scrappy, what doing? I need to spectate Scrappy. He's giving- Wah! Oh, Willux is dead, he slowed out. Oh, Scrappy going so far inside. Oh, 2 people completely dead. You have like, 2 seconds.
Yeah, but if you lose the dirt, it's not even safe.
Yeah. Don't lose it then. Alright, I'm gonna spectate it from the perspective of Choom. If somebody chokes, I'm gonna be sad. Okay, Choom is having it bad. Henke! Wait, who's gonna make it?
Oh
my god, he got it! Choom! Oh! How is he in?
I lost that 2 times, not the dirt.
Oh no, poor Henke. Henke is me, whatever.
I can't do that dirt anymore.
Yeah. Wait, I'm gonna spectate, I'm gonna do some troubleshooting.
Let's spectate.
Like, what happens? Do you don't get any grip at all on the dirt, or do you just don't get the snap?
At the end, I just lost it.
Okay.
And Sifflair was not twice
wait.
Lucky. Oh no, wait, what is that?
Where is Kiso what? Going? What? Who slid out? Okay, someone slid out. Okay, Choom is kinda dead.
It's like the
it's only 1 second though. Oh, okay, it's more. He got a oh god. Okay, yeah, 2 seconds now. All right, now the decks are troubleshooting.
There were now 2 players, 7 seconds behind. One guy also over 5 seconds.
Yeah. Now it works when I respect it. Dude, what's that Elcon time? Yeah.
It's lasting.
Yeah, like Elcon is on another level. If
it starts at the start already.
He's just doing everything so good. Like, he's consistently doing 45 low.
Yeah, maybe I'm over. That could be it.
It's still an okay boy in, guys.
Dexter.
Dexter
is the hope.
Ice God. I will go up.
We have Dexter, Kiso, Scrappy, Symptom, Wizzy, and Elkon. Wait, Wizzy also stolen. We're probably not playing with wheel.
Yeah, the superior wheel player.
Yeah, but nah, he's playing. He's not playing with wheel. I kindly have to disagree. Botex, you're going so far inside, but it's so good.
Oh my god, thank you. But is he out even?
It's close round though, close round. Ah, Symptom? Ah, you have like half a second. Oh, you don't have that good speed. It's like 0.4, 0.3. You have three people behind you. Okay, you got it, you got it. Wizzy, no! Okay, Wizzy dead. Nah, the ending.
Yeah, that was probably the end of my life.
Yeah, I didn't need it.
Yeah, but division 2 seems very easy, just if you manage to not slide out, then it's...
Yeah, like ice campaign directly paying off.
Yeah, of course. The thing is, on those like weird ice maps, you learn ice the best. Like, you also don't learn proper... You also don't learn like proper gear or like perfectly calculated maps.
Ah,
Anucci,
where are you going?
Oh! Wow, Icon, Alter! How did he not die? Ah! Dude. Close. Oh, you need to catch up. Not good.
So weird.
Oh! Icon! Okay, okay. Yeah. 2 seconds. Yeah. No, Icon! Elkon pulling a grenade on the water map. But if somebody chokes for him now, he's gonna win. No, just make it.
Winning in the top four.
No.
Okay.
Elkon.
Like, how the fuck did I survive and lost it again for just a second to Iceland?
No. Scrappy also still
end
in.
Of life, bro. End of life.
Scrappy is always in, I don't know how he does it, it's...
Like Kiso,
you don't see him at the top, you don't see him like at all basically the whole curve.
Yeah. Kiso is an ice player, isn't he?
No idea.
I mean, he has a snowflake as his tech.
Oh, yeah.
So
I know Simpson was an ice player.
Dude, Kiso, what is he doing? But how is it so good? What?
What a Lucy, how often did he actually slide off?
Close, Dexter.
It's incredible.
Oh, you got it good.
He slid out like 4 times already.
Ah, Scrappy! Moment. Okay, you have like half a second. Oh, the battle's gonna be real. No! Oh, Kiso! Okay, Kiso lost it. Okay, Kiso is dead. Yo, nice, Dexter.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, that was a weird round.
The ending.
They all got the turn before the bobsleigh real bad, and you got it like really nice.
So I hope that Krakus69 will win, because he was never lucky.
Let's go!
Alright, top 3, let's go!
Becky was very lucky.
If Symptom goes out now, we have like 2... Yeah, non-ice players. I mean, Symptom is also not a full ice player, but...
What else are we playing?
Yeah, good question. I mean, yeah, Elkon is also not a full ice player.
No,
I mean, they still count. There's like no full ice player. He still counts as ice. Super close. Oh, it's super close. Holy fuck. You're so equal. You have good speed though.
You have the best speed though.
You have like 0.2, 0.3 maybe. Yeah, just make it, just make it. Nice! And Symptom actually out. What a good round though.
I had a decent time.
Yo! Let's go, Dexter! Don't give Scrappy a win. He's not allowed to catch up to me. Yeah, he's gonna. Mark, I think Scrappy 45.4 now. That's not that good. Oh no! Scrappy always getting the free wins! Oh! How is it? Oh man! Scrappy always getting free wins, I can't believe it. Ah, unfortunate.
After weekend finals. Ah, like, yeah, but, like, I lost it once.
Yeah, and then you lose. Yeah, yeah, I know. But the Scrappy's on a good round, though. He's gonna do 45 for sure. Yeah. GG. Sad, Dexter.
What a shit final.
That was really bad. Nice finish.
Still well played.
What a fiesta.
Oh shit, that's good shit.
No, it's still second on an ice map. Alright, I'm gonna end the recording now. Bye bye, YouTube.
Yeah, like, ciao. Always, top 3 is difficult, but like...